This is News to Go. I'm Craig Cannon. The Arkansas Razorbacks are going bowling. The SEC announced the Razorbacks will be heading to the AutoZone Liberty Bowl. The Hogs will take on Kansas State January 2nd. The AutoZone Liberty Bowl is in Memphis. Here's something a little different for the holidays, a competition to determine the best eggnog around Northwest Arkansas for a $15 admission fee that goes to charity. You could sample the best eggnog at 21C in Bentonville, and if you missed out today, you can sample the best in Fayetteville. That'll happen at the Chancellor Hotel starting Wednesday night. Today, St. Paul's Episcopal Church hosted an alternative gift market aimed at spreading the word that many people need your help. Representatives of several organizations were there on hand to inform you of their missions. The community clinic could always use your help in feeding, clothing, and sheltering those in need and with medical help. Now let's get a check of the forecast with 4029 meteorologist Chris Swain.
Hey, Craig, the same clear skies that warmed us up today are going to cool us off tonight. We're looking at the low 30s for Northwest Arkansas for lows mid 30s in the River Valley. It's a calm night, a clear night, and certainly a cold night. Not a lot of activity into the overnight hours. That will continue for tomorrow. Here's a look at the high temperatures for Monday into the upper 50s. A lot of sunshine out there. Winds out of the south west at about 5 to 10 miles per hour, pushing the upper 50s, low 60s, above normal for this time of year, certainly. And even warmer in the River Valley, 63 in Fort Smith, 64 in Van Buren and Greenwood, 63 in Mansfield. Wall-to-wall sunshine. We're not expecting showers for Monday, Tuesday into Wednesday. In fact, if you have any plans outdoors, Monday's probably your best bet. Over the next couple of days, we'll see cloud cover start to increase, although this warm air like we see in the Washington's mid-60s is expected to hang around by midweek this week.